The nice thing about it is that when he was over here, he started teaching Irish to some of the Irish people that were, had also had to emigrate to Wales. And obviously got some money together to educate himself, and he became a teacher and was able to move back home and got a job in his native area as the local headmaster. And as I say, they all lived happily ever after. But it's a lovely, lovely song.